and don't want to pass up anything useful.
Thank you.
Let's open this up.
I was expecting the four horsemen of the apocalypse. God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
We need to talk.
We need to talk.
She agreed? Okay then.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
I'm in.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. All right, it's this way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building.
Can't hurt to take a look.
I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell!
The end of days, and yet he worries only about making money.